ladies and gentlemen, the concert band from Marcellin College is made up of predominantly year 9 to 11 students, with a number of those who commenced learning their instruments during lockdown. Each of these students are performing for the first time at a public event such as this. They rehearse every Tuesday morning. Both of the pieces today have challenged this ensemble for various reasons, and they are excited to perform them for you today. A friendly fact or fun fact about this hall is that I actually can't see the television, so I don't know what it says. It could be making fun of me, it could be making fun of you, and it could also say the name of the ensemble and the pieces on it. What I do know is that if it says the name of the pieces, and if the order is sing gently and hop, then the television is wrong. Those pieces should be flipped. This ensemble will be performing hop and then sing gently. Please enjoy it. Welcome Andrew Short to the stage to conduct the Marcellin College Concert. And he's not even at our concerts. The Victorian School Music Festival is a fine music event, and it's supported by the Halleland Music Foundation, the Dario Australia, Yamaha Music Australia, Abota Victoria, Red Brick Photography. Photos are available for order. Please ask your teacher for the password. And the live stream has been provided by Fiverr at www.findmusiconline.com. Thank you. I can tell you a little bit about how the festival has gone so far. So you've performed, and you've been educated, hopefully by Ken, and then you've done some listening. So thank you so much for being here and completing the full round of activities that we have on offer here at the Victorian School of Music Festival. And finally, I want to leave you before this last click of what we like to say around here, that this is not a competition. We like to give the adjudicators give ratings based on the performance using a set criteria. And what we like to say around here is that it's school against the music, not school against school. With Ken's help, we may be able to treat music once and for all.
Thank you, Marcel. We'll go with it. It's okay, I'm going to use one of those. I'm used to using one of these, thank you. It's all good. Thank you. Thanks for playing this morning. And really showing some real musicality in what you were doing. I really appreciated that. And really, I think certainly stylistically, you were able to provide and sort of show us very different styles of music, and you played them both very effectively. Let's go with a little bit of hop. Symphony bass drum in this room on those instruments. You probably will get that. Fantastic start. That's okay. I'll blame the children. Yeah, certainly a little heavy in the start. Can I just hear the opening just without the symphony and the bass drum? Can you just hear everyone else play for me? Four. French and soft delivery to get this woman out. Sit back a little bit on your sound. 1, 2, 3, 4. They've got one bar phrases. Ba-da-dee, oh, ba-da-dee. One phrase. So let's hear the clarinets with the trumpet. And hold it at that 22. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so I think we can play with a bit more shape and play with, and really stretch out the minims in particular. 1, 2, 3, 4. Support the trumpet. Overall, I think the accompaniment can just come out a little bit just to support the trumpet. Here we go. We'll go 1 minute before 48. Don't sort of shorten the set, don't just run to 2, 3, 4. four. Yeah, yeah, again, two, three, and four. Yeah, yeah, so don't be afraid to play with it. The biggest sound as we can get there, right, there's lots of air, and even if you can add in a bit some vibrato to the minims, that would really sort of warm the sound up as well. Don't be afraid to really sing it out. You've probably got the moment here that we need all, everyone's listening for you to lead the way. Okay, here we go, 56. 56, 2, 3, and 4. There's the melody, I can hear it. Give them something to work with, okay? We want lots of phonetic sound here. Here we go, 60. 60, 2, 3, and 4, and... Two, three, four.
crescendo?
Yeah.
You've got that crescendo. So in actual fact, so your crescendo is just at the last minute. I wonder whether you maybe should have a crescendo through there just very gently to help the whole ensemble build their sound. What I was going to say to you was, I think if you can maybe give us that crescendo that goes from 67 to 73, you'll encourage the ensemble to build the sound as well. All right? So try my approach would be say, okay, here we go. While you're coming with us for the ensemble, listen to the percussion. And build it. Here we go. So get you help with that crescendo. 67. 1, 2, deep, 4. Something as simple as that made a difference, I think. Just all of a sudden, the whole ensemble felt like we were going towards that 73. Thank you, gentlemen. And, thank you for that. It's a nice playing. Really appreciate that. Thank you. Please take this, people. Thank you.